If you are contemplating buying a new build, you need to listen up and try to act on this week. Effective April 1st, with the new provincial budget, there will be PST that's required that contractors charge on new construction builds. They're also required to charge PST on renovation jobs that they're doing. So if you're contemplating buying a new build, a new home, you're in discussions with any new home builders, if you can act on it this week, you will not have to pay PST on that build. If you wait until April 1st and make a decision, sign your contract then, you will be paying an increased cost on that new build or that new house effective April 1st. Although this decision from the provincial government is supposed to help our province, the people that will suffer are people that are new home buyers that will have to come up with more money for a down payment or will have to qualify for a higher non-home mortgage. So if you are contemplating, make your decision this week and save on the PST.